Prince William has just made a big mistake with Prince Harry that could potentially harm his reputation. On September 15th, Harry celebrated his 39th birthday with Meghan Markle at the Invictus Games in Germany. The massive crowd serenaded him with a heartfelt happy birthday. However, Prince William remained silent and didn't publicly acknowledge Harry's birthday. It was his chance to be a nice guy in the ongoing feud. Should William have wished Harry a happy birthday?